apologize for doing people wrong.
You know, sometimes an apology is in order. Because even we as Christians can sin against other people.
And you can run to Jesus.
You know, a lot of people feel like they're through with Christianity. They feel like there's a lot of hypocrites in the church. They feel judged. But anyway, we've misrepresented Christ. We just want to apologize.
Just perhaps through this rap song, many come to see. Ones who wouldn't even bother accepting our apology. Christianity's past ain't been perfect, not always pleasant. Perhaps in the church, some being hurt even in the present. I can honestly say with a sad face and full of shame, some horrible things have been done in Jesus' name. Those who claimed in the past, some have even shed blood. Others simply felt judged, others they never felt the love. That believers explain that Jesus freely came to give, cause we made them feel dead when we said that they would live. Even seeing the sin, professing Christians fell in, like adultery, lies, money laundering, sipping gin, backstabbing, rape, racism, the list goes on. But at the end of the day, all we can say is that it's wrong. And I know that the song can't take away all of the pain and the hurt that you experienced when you first came to the church. But
we apologize for doing people wrong. And we apologize for praying through a song. That his love will still be seen. And you can run to Jesus. Please forgive us for the things that you've seen.
We apologize.
That took away from the beauty of the King. Guess what we say in his name? He can fail you. But God, he never will.
Some give the faith a bad name. An encounter with Christ consequently should bring change. Jesus said it like this: you can tell a tree by its fruit. If I plant an apple seed and a seed takes root and it dies in the ground, then apples are produced. I ain't trying to be deep, I'm just trying to speak the truth. Some perhaps in your case you encounter one of the fakes who didn't display none of the fruit of Jesus' grace. And it shattered your world and everything was destroyed. You left Christianity and were spiritually unemployed. You were working for the Lord, your experience killed your joy. So now you ignore any mentioning of the Lord.
Don't give up, man.
I assure you there were many who are real, who resemble the King and sympathize with what you feel. Who will walk with you life on life till God heals. That's if you sincere, I guarantee that he will, for real.
We apologize for doing people wrong. And we apologize for playing through a song. Still be seen.
Forgive
and you can run to Jesus.
Just turn to him.
Please forgive us for the things that you've seen.
Sin with us,
that took away
all
from the beauty of the King. Guess what we say? This man, he can fail you, but God, he never will.
My last request, don't take your pain out on Christ. Yeah, people will fail you, but never in his life has he ever